Hi, my name is David Tu. I'm an application scientist at Keysight Technologies. In this video, I'm going to show you how our new TrueVolt voltmeters have wider current ranges that will allow you to measure a wider variety of applications. The new voltmeters, the 34470 and the 34465, offer a 10 amp current range, but they also offer a very low current range in the 1 microamp range. So most other DMMs offer a 1 milliamp or a 10 milliamp range, but with the 1 microamp range, you can actually get down to the picoamp region. So here we have 1 microamps, this would be nanoamps, and in this region would be the picoamp. So you can actually see resolution down in the 1 picoamps. This means for the first time, you can actually get 13 orders of resolution magnitude with a DMM, all the way from 1 picoamp up to 10 amps. Pretty incredible. To help illustrate these low current readings, I've got a little piezo-electric generator here, and it's connected to my DMM, which I'll do right now. And these piezo-electric generators actually generate power based off of how much vibration it sees. So as you can see, as the generator is standing still, we're getting very ultra low currents in the picoamp to 100 of the picoamp readings. But as if I were to tap the generator, you can actually see it jump up. Once again, I'll tap it again, and you can see it jump up. In this number view, it's a little bit hard to track what those changes are. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change that to my trend chart view. And here you can see the jumps in current readings that I get from tapping on that generator. Actually, if I autoscale that, you can see that I'm getting maybe a little bit less than 2 microamps of current from this little picoamp generator. If I were to actually turn on the vibration source, which I'll do right now, you can actually start characterizing how much vibration that you would get from the vibration source. So a little bit of wrinkles from a constant vibration source. So as you can see, with the expanded current ranges, the ultra low current ranges with our new DMMs, you can measure a wide variety of applications, including low power consumption or low power generating applications. So hopefully this will help you measure a lot more devices, a lot more applications with your DMM, and hope this helps. Thanks for watching.